was in seventh grade when I heard the Slim Shady LP. Yeah, my mom brought it down when I was ironing. Irony. Getting out the wrinkles, just a little kid in middle school. Sink my teeth in anything to think I'm cool. Riding the bus, I feel the rush from I still don't give a fuck. Yeah, I wish I could agree, but I've already had enough. I've already given up from playing the same game. Every interview, feel like I'm saying the same thing. Like, M was great, yeah, he paved the way for me. He was inspiration for everybody from A to Z. But they keep relating me, I can't get away, chasing me. I hear it. And now the masses think that Asher wants to be a Marshall Mathers. They say Asher's not a rapper, nah, his ass is just an actor. Cause we have the same complexion and similar voice inflection. It's easy to see the pieces and to reach for that connection. Each second of every minute, each hour of every day, I'm constantly on defense, defending my own name. Explaining we're not the same, not much that I can say, except I'm sick of it. The critics have only sparked up a flame, it's on. Get it twisted, I've definitely benefited. It's like suddenly everyone wants to hear what I be spitting. So different, the image, they don't get it. It's simple, I'm just a kid who wants to rap to make a living. But M was in it way before I committed, and his lyrics were the shit, so I really gotta come with it. But each critic be picking apart my writings. If it isn't up to par, then Asher Paul is just a gimmick. Is it my fault? Must I be more convincing? Y'all talk all you want, never halt me from my mission. Use it as ammunition. Would you please keep dissing me all day long? I hear it all day long. And yeah, the haters wanna hate because I made it and I'm famous. But until you take my place, you'll never know about what it takes to make a record for respect. Take a second to inspect. When you look like someone else, then what the fuck do you expect? I just wanna be accepted as the illest in the game. But it's harder for an artist creating his own lane that's synonymous with rhyming and combined with perfect timing on a timeline that's declining and about to explode. So hold on. That's all I've got, there's nothing else for me to say. If I don't confront the problem, it will never go away. Unless it is addressed, there's nothing left for me to do. It's impossible rejecting an elephant in the room. Say goodbye to all the bullshit, notions preconceived. So long to all the blogs, could've sworn they knew me. If you have no further questions and can't think of other thoughts, then I'd like to introduce you to Asher Paul Ross.